before I joined Roundtable, I had a lot of success, a lot of financial success, but that came at a price. I was working 14, 16 hour days and got into this situation where I realized that the thing that I was building, I wasn't actually getting the result that I wanted, or wasn't actually getting the fulfillment that I thought I would get from it, which happens to a lot of people. Turns out it's not just about the money. I was in a very disconnected place. I felt really disconnected from my heart and my soul and my spirit. I felt disconnected from other people. Joining the round table is being surrounded by other men who I felt safe to come out and say, yeah, I'm really like not actually doing very well, and to bare my soul. And through that process, my life is completely transformed, completely different. Now I still have the business. It's still really successful, but I work a lot less, and I work from a place of alignment and connectedness to the people I serve, and it feels so, so good. And my relationships have improved tremendously. My friendships have improved. My psychology and just the way that I look at life has transformed so much. I've been so inspired by the other men that I'm surrounded by at the round table. And now what I'm looking at is really stepping into a phase of my life that is about service, feeling what it is to benefit the lives of others and feel the love and magic that that creates in the lives of others instead of being so focused on myself. And so that's really what kingship and building a kingdom is all about. And that is what I've just started to do with Roundtable. So thank you so much, Kevin, all the knights of the Roundtable. It is an amazing experience. And if you're looking for maybe that piece that's been missing from life and you can't quite put your finger on, and you want to do it with the support of other amazing men, then Roundtable is probably for you. So I hope you do the right thing. Hope you join. It's James Fry. Later.